spooks and specters don't know when to quit.
Yikes!
When ghostly ghoulies call, read the writing on the wall. There's a dog around who gives a monster fits. When ghosts go boo, put on a phone to Scooby-Doo. He'll come running fast.
Yikes!
For just a Scooby snack. If you meet a poltergeist, you don't have to ask them twice. As long as you got food, they'll sniff out the clues. Cause when ghosts go boo, get on the phone to Scooby-Doo.
Man, like I'm not gonna answer that, Scooby.
When there's something spooky in the air, and you just had a real big scare, they'll work to get you satisfaction if they don't run from the action. Go ahead, pick up the phone.
Like put us to work for you. Call 555 Scooby-Doo.
Cause when ghosts go boom, get on the phone to Scooby-Doo. He'll come running fast. Just a Scooby snack. If you need a poltergeist, you don't have to ask them twice. As long as you got food, they'll sniff out the clues. Cause when ghosts go boom,